Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix broken EXE file associations in Windows 11 or Windows 10. If your EXE files aren't opening properly, or every EXE file tries to open with another program, this video will walk you through the full solution. So let's get right into it. First of all, how do you know if your EXE file association is broken? A common sign is when you double-click on any EXE file, like a setup file or even Chrome, and instead of opening, it asks you to choose a program to open it with. Or worse, it opens with Notepad, Word, or any other random app. This issue can be caused by corrupt registry entries, or sometimes by accidentally setting the wrong default app. No worries, we will fix that in just a few steps. Now let's begin with the first and easiest method. We will be using a registry fix to restore the default behavior of .exe files. But before we do that, important warning, modifying the Windows registry can be risky. So please follow each step exactly as I show it. Step 1, press Windows plus R on your keyboard to open the Run dialog, type Notepad and press Enter. Once Notepad is open, copy the following lines exactly as shown. Windows Registry Editor version 5, HKEY classes root / .exe, EXE file, HKEY classes root / EXE file / shell / open / command, HKEY classes root / EXE file. After copying, click on File, then Save As. In the file name box, type fixexe.reg exactly like that with .reg at the end. Then for save as type, choose all files. Save it somewhere you can easily find, like your desktop. Now go to the desktop and double click the fixexe.reg file. If you get a user account control prompt, click yes. You'll see a warning about adding info to registry, just click yes. After a few seconds, you will get a message saying it was successfully added. Great, now close everything and restart your computer. Once your PC restarts, try opening any EXE file. It should now launch properly without asking for a program. If the problem is fixed, congratulations. But if you're still facing issues, let me show you an alternative method. Go to another working computer, one where EXE files open normally. Use the same method to create the fixexe.reg file from that PC. Then transfer it using a USB flash drive to your affected computer. Open it and add it to the registry just like we did earlier. Still not working? There is one last step you can try. We will open Command Prompt with Administrator Privileges. Press Windows plus S, type CMD, right-click Command Prompt, and choose Run as Administrator. In the black window, type this command assoc.exe equals sign exe file, then press Enter. After that, type exe file equals sign percentage 1% asterisk and press enter again. These two commands manually reset the .exe association to its default. Now go ahead and close the command prompt and restart your PC one more time. At this point, your exe files should be back to normal. You should be able to open any installer, program, shortcut, or system tool without any issues. If you have made it this far and the problem is solved, great job. Be sure to delete the fixexe.reg file from your desktop if you no longer need it. And always be cautious about what software you install. Some third-party tools can mess with your file associations. If this video helped you out, please hit the like button and consider subscribing for more helpful tech tips. Got questions or still having trouble? Drop a comment down below. I try to respond to everyone. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.